Karamaikos. General information. Karamaikos is an area of Athens, located to the northwest of the Acropolis, which includes an extensive area both within and outside the city walls, on both sides of the Dipylon Gate and by the banks of the Eridanos River. It was the potter's quarter of the city, from which the English word, ceramic, is derived, and was also the site of an important cemetery and numerous funerary sculptures erected along the road out of the city.